Today, New Jersey Governor Phil Murphy signed a bill to eliminate the title of freeholder for New Jersey public officials. The bill also requires counties to update websites, letterheads, and to accommodate the change. The title dates back to a time when only white landholders could hold public office.
It will officially end the title of freeholder in the state of New Jersey. Effective January 1, 2021, the title will be county commissioner. Incredibly proud of that.
Murphy says the changes come during a national reckoning to re-examine the vestiges of government that have roots in structural racism.